animals are hungry, make them useful. Fuck! You have to kill Paul. You have to do it now. He's going home. You kill him and you save my family. I will get you anyone. Yuma, Pagan, I will get you their heads.
It's okay.
It is not okay! He is my family. It is not okay. Not, you have to save them. He's throwing himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
Here. Now, I hate flying, but I don't need to worry about that now because Buggan's got the only airport in the country on lockdown. Hey, Ruby, I've seen planes flying in and out of the airport. Yes, we all have. But those planes aren't...
Sending out a call for help! Royal Army have invaded our outpost! The situation is... critical! Please respond!
Now, I'm not a street guy, but a single gram of heroin costs anywhere between $100 to $300. That's 1 gram, Chotu. I'm not a math guy, but a plane full of heroin is some serious, serious moolah. Say what you want about Father Min, but this guy has got to have some...
Thank you.
danger and eliminate it. Let's bring him down. We know you're here! Come out and fight!
But I bet it's more rebels messing with us.
Sabaal, I'm going after Paul.
Capture him if you can, brother. I want him to pay for what he's done to Kirat. In fact, a lot of people keep disappearing from nearby villages. So if you find anyone alive inside, help them escape. But go in quietly.
Yeah. Free.
Sneak out. Keep your head down. Zabal, I freed some prisoners.
Good. Every person you save is another soldier for the cause, brother. Now finish what you have to do.
I didn't know I'm going to make that sound. in our stock.
It doesn't matter how many people get us up. There's always a steady supply of how many prisoners coming in. We can keep this up for a long time. This is the best working gun I have ever had.
Get out of here.
Hello? Hi, sweetie. How are you? Oh, that's amazing. That's wonderful. No, I understand. I understand, but I can't. I'm literally walking into a meeting right now. All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
I will be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing. Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed? Did you brush your teeth for at least 10 seconds?
That's my girl.
Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me?
Well, you know she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house.
Of course, now you know Daddy has to work, so a gift? Sure, sweetheart, what did you want?
A ring.
No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry, what else would you like?
A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing. Yes, of course, it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you too. Yes.
Kisses, kisses. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Okay. Bye, Ladybug.
I apologize for that. It's my daughter. You were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended. You?
fire. I know. My hands won't stop shaking.
Up the pressure!
Come on. Come on. Hey, calm down.
When I'm done with you, I'll drink your tears.
It's over.
Moving out!
Go! Go, go, go!
Victory will be ours! We can take him! Just die!
Higher ground!
Down below!
Dive and God!
Stand your ground!
Retreat! Retreat!
Come on! Come on! Are you soldiers or goat herders?
Noor sends her regards.
Noor? Noor? What? I mean, she thinks her family's still alive?
Alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive, fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Who threw that? Fucking savages! Let go! Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley! Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.
Ajay, now that Paul's taken care of, Barshakot Fortress will be vulnerable. If I were you, brother, I'd take advantage of the situation.